Some dinosaurs were loners. They didn't walk with others, but there were also many herds of fathers, babies, and mothers.
Fossils were discovered in Colorado in 1869.
Ankylosaurus lived 70 million years ago. Ankylosaurus was one of the largest ankylosaurites. Apatosaurus name means deceptive lizard.
Apatosaurus was 36 tons and 70 feet long.
Dinosaurs could breathe through nostrils on top of its head.
The brachiosaurus may have eaten 440 pounds of plants every day.
The Deinonychus lived 110 million years ago, and its name means terrible claw.
Deinonychus was a meat eater that hunted other dinosaurs.
Diplodocus fossils have been found in Wyoming, Montana, Utah, and Colorado.
Diplodocus was a herbivore.
Iguanodon eats plants and leaves.
Iguanodon's feet had 3 toes and its arms had 5 finger hands.
The Minosaur ate plants, and the Minosaur means good mother lizard.
Minosaur was a herbivore. It ate plants.
Small teeth with sharp edges for chewing plants.
Parasaurolophus had sharp teeth in its mouth, and its name means crested lizard.
Protoceratops ate plants, and Protoceratops' name means first horn face.
Protoceratops lived in family groups in the Gobi Desert in Mongolia.
Stegosaurus had a mouth shaped like a beak.
Stegosaurus was 25 feet long and weighed 3 tons.
Triceratops lived 72 million and 65 million years ago.
Triceratops had a fur on the back of its neck.
Tyrannosaurus rex measured 46 feet long and 18 feet tall. It weighed 8 tons.
Tyrannosaurus rex's name means king tyrant reptile.
Yeah.
Do we love? Oh, step on.